sponsored by Cox, bringing us closer.
Hey there, I'm Stephen Luke. Here's a look at some of the top stories we're following in San Diego. The man accused of killing a young mother in a suspected DUI crash. Lemon Grove will be formally charged in court today. Isaac Payne in custody right now. This crash happened just before Christmas. Police say Leslie Nunez Rosas was run off the road Friday morning on her way to work. ABC 7 talked to a family who told us she brought so much joy into so many lives.
The Christmas presents in her lungs.
The trunk of the car.
After the spying on her, the kids, so she was gonna go home and wrap them. She was excited.
Meantime, Payne is charged with 2 counts of driving under the influence, causing bodily injury, hit and run death, and gross negligent manslaughter. His bail set hit $1 million. Frustrations mounting for stranded travelers still trying to figure out when they're gonna be able to get out of their airport. Southwest flights still